teams, welcome to the Quidditch Pitch.
Rooms up!
Thank you.
Time out!
Our team's a joke.
Well, I ain't laughing. What about you, Billy?
Hell no. This reminds me of a little girl from a steel town who had the dream to dance. The deck was stacked against Alex. You know how she overcame those odds? By believing in herself and trying. She literally had to become a maniac. She had to strip down to nothing. She had to sit in that chair and arch her back, and she pulled a chain to nowhere and doused herself with water.
Are you talking about Flashdance? The movie from the 80s?
Yeah, you're damn right I am. She believed so hard she spun. Oh, and she spun. And she spun. And she spun. And she spun herself into that dance school. And she spun herself into our hearts. Now, in the second half of whatever the hell you guys call this game, let's put on our leg warmers and let's dance our asses off.
Get in here, you little lovable maniacs.